What's up, people? Welcome to another episode of the Thrill of VR Painting with me, this dude. I got an idea this time. In an effort to cut these episodes a little shorter, what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell you, kind of show you what I'm starting with, and then I'm going to record me building the art, and then I'll go back and talk about what I did and a little commentary at the end. But I'm going to try to make these videos a little shorter. So this is the idea that I know it don't look like much to y'all, but this is going to be a tree by a river. It's hard to make that out, but you'll see where I'm going with it. So stay tuned. We're going to do something cool. Okay, I think it turned out pretty nice. I love the use of perspective here to give you an idea, like you're at the waterline under the tree. Sunlight coming through the break in the leaves, the Spanish moss hanging and on the tree. I really like how this turned out. Nice, simple, interesting, just fun to do, man. Thank you for spending a little time with me. Hope you enjoyed it. If you got any questions or comments or anything, feel free to contact me. And stay tuned for another episode. Take it easy. God bless America, and keep on rocking. Woohoo!